up, y'all? I know it's been a while. I had to get my life in order, but I'm back. Thank you so much. Today I am with my girl Alex, of course, and we are out exploring, trying to get some content together. We're at this new restaurant that we've never been to before. It's called My Parents' Basement. We just ordered this iced coffee, but what's in this iced coffee? Do you know? Is it nasty?
It needs more Bailey's.
Just Alex, you guys.
Hey, you guys.
Sorry.
My power just lets me.
I see what you mean.
Yeah.
But it's good.
Yeah. It's good.
It's good.
Mm-hmm. Like, I can sip on this.
Yeah, that's good. Might need to stir it a little bit.
Yeah. We just got our food. I know this is a crazy combination, but we wanted to try something different. Mm-hmm. Look at this super cool space, you guys.
Before and that's cool and all, but I want you to try this with me. That's cool. Don't worry. Get ready, pop it, let's go.
Read y'all stories.
We're back. We're back.
Do you mind telling us what's going on here?
Who are you anyway?
Me. I'm Spider-Man.
Yeah.
Them took a like to you and me. Them took a like to you and me. Get ready. Let's go. Intergalactic, you and me. Intergalactic, you and me. I once used to dream of peace until I found you. Once upon a time, baby.
Just to my
way. We should play.
I once used to dream so sweet until I had a taste of you. Once upon a time, baby. Reaching out to outer space. The awesome sounds. This all new to you. I'm reaching out to hold you close so I don't slip away. Explore a new approach, a whole new free. I say, get ready, pop it, let's go. Intergalactic, you and me. Intergalactic, you and me. Get ready, pop it, let's go.
Oh, okay, look at that swing.
Yo, that's what I
want to
do with that.
Intergalactic, you and me. Intergalactic, you and me. Get ready, pop it, let's go. Intergalactic, you and me. Intergalactic, you and me. Get ready, pop it, let's go. Intergalactic, you and me. Intergalactic, you and me.
This is what I heard was really good. What is it?
Tacos.
Super Rica.
I knew it had to be tacos.
Of course, tacos.
I know it's easy to imagine.
Atlanta, you hear that?
Oh, okay. So y'all just thought that y'all could just go, right?
Oh, okay. So that's how we do it. We jaywalking like in New York City. All right, got it.
Oh,
okay.
Is that what it is?
Oh, all right.
All right.
All right.
Do your thing.
All right. Because if you get hit, guess what?
Not our fault.
But it's easier to just do. See, if you can't do what you imagine, then what is imagination to you? Just a waste of space in your brain to take the place of hate or think.
Hello, folks.
We are about to ride some birds. Go take more pictures and enjoy the day.
Miss Sierra handles some business.
I look like you're serious. I gotta get this bird on.
It's all the same. Tell me your secrets, the things that make you tick. I like when you talk because your voice is angel-esque. Hey, I want to kiss you on your.
How you feel after riding?
Man, that ride was intense. It was bumpy. We went down this hill and then we started going what seemed like 100 miles per hour. It was only 10, but still, it felt like it was fast. Other than that was a cheap $2 ride.
Right.
Hey, I'll do it again.
Face below your navel, the place that you keep me.
so moist like Tylette. This one marked.
Don't know why we're whispering.
Day, our minds and souls will connect. Let's not forget the sex. My heart you can collect. Now, my heart you can collect. Now, my heart you can collect.
Scary. Why'd I just.
So that means you don't
want to
go up further?
No, we can.
Oh.
Go ahead. Tierra, how far?
It's a good sign.
Oh my God, Tierra! Oh my God. I don't like heights. Tierra. Ooh, Tierra. Tierra, oh my God.
Come on.
We'll hold the camera.
Come on, Alex.
I can't.
Come on. Look. It's beautiful. Look.
Okay.
She's conquering her fears. See, look at this. Isn't it great?
Yo.
All right. Tierra got me up here. Okay, I am petrified because I don't do well with heights.
You did well, like you did very well.
I'm still standing in the same spot.
But you did great, I'm very proud.
No, I just don't know how I'm gonna get down.
Here you go, Tierra, oh my God.
Yes, you can, come on, we got this.
I can't.
You can. WWJD.
What would Janet do?
We got this, come on. Mary had a little. I don't know what I came
from. What is that?
I don't know.
Oh my God.
Y'all,
know
we gotta walk down. We're not too far up, but. Yes, you can. Come on.
I'm just gonna do this?
No.
Yes, I am.
Then you're gonna mess up your outfit.
You want me to have to crawl?
Oh my God. Really?
Y'all, we inside this place. We're not supposed to be in here, but hey.
I would totally live here.
Let's run it down.
Live here? The coin's okay.
Okay, so we're not supposed to.
But that is nice.
Yeah. That could be it. Oh.
Have just one more cap, babe. Have just one more stem, babe. Get ready, pop it, let's go. Intergalactic, you and me. Intergalactic, you and me. Get ready, pop it, let's go. Intergalactic, you and me. Intergalactic, you and me. Pop it.
Going to the bar. Going into the bar.
Hey. Melanin. Yes, skin is glowing.
They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty. Tryna catch me riding dirty, tryna catch me riding dirty, tryna catch me riding dirty. Pop it, ready, go. Let it take over, get ready.
Well, since I know that you guys are here,
Alex has brought me to a lot of new places today, and I absolutely love it because I'm lame and I always go to the same spots. And it's getting hot outside, and booty out season is coming up, and I need to know what the spots is, okay? Okay? This lighting is actually perfect. And I feel like I just want to take a picture. Can you put on a picture? Me and Alex are always going to these people places trying to record and take pictures everywhere.
Because it's our job.
Yeah, it's our job. We got 500,000 subscribers. No, actually, we got 1 million subscribers.
Damn.
Okay, did you hear what I said? That's interesting.
So, no, when me and Alex get together, we have to get a margarita.
Cheers.
It's so good, you guys. So freaking good. Hey.
So they're definitely about to film something in here, and we're trying to figure out who's in here. Well, who's about to walk in? We don't know who's about to walk in. This should be interesting. Yummy in my tummy.
So good. Oh, this he had to sign release form. Look at that press out.
Look at that.
Hey. Let me zoom in on it.
Hi.
What's it feel like, Elle?
I feel great. It's so great.
For real, yo. Safely, and I'll see you guys next time in my next vlog. You never know where we're gonna end up. Stay tuned.
Yes.